I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your seven-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. We have a cold front and a low-pressure system on top of us this morning. Cold front's just going to kind of hang out in the air until later this afternoon when this low-pressure system rides along it. And then it drags the cold front on through here. And late this afternoon, overnight tonight, early tomorrow morning, our best chance for showers and thunderstorms. Storm Prediction Center has our entire area in a marginal risk for severe weather later on today. Rainfall totals over the next 5 days, and most of this will fall overnight tonight and tomorrow morning, maybe an inch or so of rain. That'll get the grass growing again. I know you need that. Highs today in the upper 80s all across the Mid-South, getting warmer down in Texas, but you have to travel far out to the desert southwest to find temperatures well above 100 degrees. High today, 88. Partly cloudy this morning, becoming overcast during the afternoon hours. 40% chance of late afternoon thunderstorms and overnight. Low tonight, 70. About a 50% chance of thunderstorms after midnight tonight through about noon on Tuesday. High temperature 86, low 68. Sunny on Wednesday, high 87. Mostly sunny on Thursday, 89. Partly cloudy Friday, high temperature 91. Partly cloudy Saturday with a high temperature of 91 and a 20% chance for afternoon thunderstorms. And by Sunday, our temperature reaches 92 degrees with a 20% chance of afternoon thunderstorms.